Hey, Corey, you ready, man? This ain't no joke. You gotta get that back bigger, baby. Yeah, buddy. Gotta get deep.
Intense training requires intense energy. You've heard it, you screamed it, and now you can take it. Yeah, buddy, from Ronnie Coleman.
Thursday. We doing another workout here. Today was heavy back day. And what I'm working here is lower back. And I'll just do basic exercises on this. I started out with deadlift. It's always been a favorite lift of mine. It's always been a real good lift for me. It always gave me real good gains. And for deadlifts, I know I'm gonna do the mega high repetition because I'm doing heavy weight. And I'm basically just working on my lower back, just trying to get it big and thick. So I normally just do the smaller number of repetition, and that's the only exercise that I do that for. I do just 10, 8, 6, 4, and 2, basically. And I immediately follow that up with some bent over rows. And that's another one of my favorite exercises. It really helps to build my lower back up real good. I do a little bit more repetitions on that.
Everybody want to be a bodybuilder, but don't nobody want to lift no heavy ass weight.
And I basically just finished that up with T-bar rows in the corner, is what we call it. And I just did, you know, I started out with like 7 plates on the row for like 12 reps. Then I put on 9 plates, and I think I did another 12 reps, and then I followed that up with my last set and my record breaking set. I did, I think, 12 plates for like eight reps, 8 or 9 reps. I think it was 8 reps. kind of heavy, and I wasn't really concentrating on the number of reps. I was really concentrating on getting the weight up. And I basically just followed that up with, you know, biceps. I know I'm gonna do a whole lot of work for biceps because biceps is something that I already have a lot of. And since I'm not really trying to build it up a whole lot more, I just did like two exercises. And I normally keep it like that. Sometimes I just work bicep once a week. Sometimes I might do it twice a week, but for the most part, it's just once a week. And I basically just start out with something simple, like a standing preacher, a dumbbell curl. And then I basically just finish that up with some standing cable crossover, just convert it to like a curl, basic curl. And I just did, you know, I don't do a lot of heavy weights on here. You know, I'm not really into building up my biceps, but I just basically just did three sets of that, 30 pounds for like 12 reps. And that was pretty much it for a back and bicep workout for me. Yeah, buddy, hope you all are enjoying these videos. Make sure to check out the links for more off the chain content, and nothing to it but to do it. Yeah, buddy.